Did you know?
Some businesses on the West Coast are struggling to stay open now as workers report crime on the rise. A Starbucks spokesperson announced yesterday the coffee chain is permanently closing 14 stores, 6 in Seattle, 6 around LA, 2 more in Portland, Oregon. Meantime, multiple 7-Eleven locations closed last night in Southern California after a series of shootings and violent robberies at the stores. Police say the incidents left 2 people dead and 3 others wounded.